Today, we're going to give you a behind-the-scenes look at our new Barnes Jewish West County Hospital, which is opening later this year. What excites me most about this new facility is it's going to allow our caregivers to deliver care in an environment that they truly deserve.
So when you get off onto a typical patient floor, you'll come into what we call a patient care station area, where a greeter will be there, and there's also different areas where you can sit to wait for any type of reason. Each north and south half has 16 patient rooms, 8 on each side of each east and west wing. And in the middle, there's a bunch of core support spaces, whether it be linen storage or nourishment stations or anything like that.
What excites me most is being able to give the caregivers the actual workspace that they need and to be able to allow them to have their departments working together. Currently, we have many, many departments who are divided or working out of very small department settings. And I know just for like the pre-PACU area, they are divided. Endoscopy has a divided department, as well as the OR. So it'll be really nice for the teams to be able to work together.
Every one of our patient rooms is private, and that really allows for, one, enhanced patient privacy. You also have room for your family to spread out and spend this time with you while you're in the hospital. It also is a great benefit from an infection prevention standpoint. Now every room is private, every bathroom is private, so it's a great, great enhancement for our patients. What you'll see when you're going into our patient rooms is that there are floor-to-ceiling windows in every room, allowing them to visualize the outside and really take in that natural sunlight, which is so important for health and healing.
On the acute patient floors, they will have a PPE cabinet outside of the rooms. We will have all the needed supplies for taking care of a patient who's on isolation precautions.
All of the rooms are same handed and laid out in exactly the same way. And the computer that has our electronic health record in it is sitting right at the head of the patient bed right next to it, so that the caregiver can keep eyes both on the patient and document and be close to the patient at the same time.
We will have pneumatic tubes at many of the departments, and they will be able to use those to tube medications, certain supplies.
Our care experience is exceptional today in a very dated environment, and now we're going to have a facility that allows us to appropriately reflect the excellence that our caregivers give every day.